Martin Tyler's stats, Norwich City's dismal penalty-taking record. Which team is statistically the worst at scoring penalties? Who are the youngest and oldest coaches to manage in the Premier League? Martin knows. The Sky Sports commentator has the answers to those questions and more in his weekly stats column, and don't forget to try his tricky teaser in the video above. February 24, 2019, 1 p.m. Live on Got a Question for Martin? Tweet at Sky Sports Pool with the hashtag #Tyler's teasers and the voice of football could be answering your question next week. Firstly, just a quick thank you to the Times Bill Edgar for giving me these stats that appeared after Monday's night's FA Cup fifth round clash between Chelsea and Manchester United. In all 8 ties in the fifth round of the FA Cup, the clubs with the higher league position have gone through. That is only the third time that has happened in the fifth round since the Second World War, 1950 and 2002 being the other occasions. Meanwhile, Manchester United completed the set of all 8 away team scoring, and that last happened on an original fifth round 30 years ago. The teams that scored away in the fifth round in 1988-89 were Everton, Brentford, Manchester United, West Ham, Liverpool, Sheffield United, Grimsby and Nottingham Forest. Norwich have missed 6 of the 7 penalties they have taken this season. Is this a record? Simon, Manchester, Martin says, unfortunately, Opta do not have all-time penalty records for English leagues, so as a fair comparison, we have taken a look back over the last 10 years. Of those sides to have taken 5 or more penalties in a single league season, excluding the playoffs, Norwich's conversion rate of 14.3% is the worst over the last decade. That is just slightly worse than Liverpool's 16.7% conversion rate from the 2011-12 campaign when the Reds missed 5 of the 6 spot kicks they were awarded. When it comes to missing the most penalties in a single campaign, though, then Norwich will need to be wayward with another 2 spot kicks to draw a level with Fulham, who somehow missed 8 of their 12 penalties in the 2016-17 campaign. If we do not use a minimum of 5 penalties as our standard, however, then Stoke actually have the worst conversion rate after missing all 3 of their spot kicks on their way to being relegated from the Premier League last season. The 3 guilty players, who all saw their penalties saved, were Saido Birahino, home to Southampton, September 30, Charlie Adam, home to Brighton, February 2018, and Zerdan Shaqiri, away to Swansea, May 2018. Is Roy Hodgson now the oldest coach to manage in the Premier League? Jake, Sheffield, Martin says, not quite, but almost. The Crystal Palace manager was 71 years and 184 days on the date of his most recent Premier League game, at home to West Ham on February 9. However, Bobby Robson was 71 years and 192 days old when he took charge of Newcastle United for the final time at Aston Villa in August 2004. That does mean, though, that when Hodgson takes Palace to Leicester on Saturday, he will become the oldest ever Premier League manager. Interestingly, Attilio Lombardo, another Palace boss, is the youngest ever Premier League manager after he coached the Eagles for the first time aged just 32 years and 67 days against Villa in March 1998. I see Patrick Vieira, Richard Dunn and Duncan Ferguson hold the record for most Premier League red cards, but are there any current players threatening their record? And what about when it comes to yellow cards? Sarah, Cambridge, Martin says, Vieira, Dunn and Ferguson were all dismissed 8 times during their illustrious Premier League careers, but that is still 3 more times than current players West Ham's Mark Noble and Arsenal's Laurent Koscielny. When it comes to yellow cards, West Brom's Gareth Barry holds the Premier League record, having been booked 123 times in his career. And it is that man Noble again of those current players who is closest to the former England international's record. Although the Hammers captain will need to pick up another 48 yellows to catch up with Barry. Fernando Forestieri both scored and was sent off on the weekend, but has this ever happened before in England? Mike, Plymouth, Martin says, since Opta records began in 2006-07, in England's top 4 leagues, both Grant Holt, for Norwich and Nottingham Forest, and Matty Frett, for Leicester and Walsall, have been sent off and scored in the same match. And not just once, but three times. Meanwhile, Wolves' Chris Iwomo, against Preston in September 2008, and Cheltenham's Damian Spencer, against MK Dons in January 2009, were both actually dismissed after scoring hat-tricks. Predict six correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.